Thank you. Can you move that for me? Thank you. go.
Okay. I can't believe it. What are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic. We spent our lives shaping these fields.
That over there?
Right there.
Thank you.
Ah, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help. Are you okay, Rufus? You're not exactly a spring chicken anymore. I'll meet you at the forge, Kana, after you clear the corruption.
Over there. Thank you.
Anna and Adira harvested crystals on these cliffs.
Thank you.
found my tools. Just where I left them. They should come in handy. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village, made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
pick that up?
Thank you.
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
Thank you.
Right there.
I found the relic, but the village heart was gone.
It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira.
I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hana. I know it's hard to revisit the past.
I'm glad you've come, Kana. I believe you can help her find peace. Be careful. The ancient people who settled here were drawn to the mountain shrine. But they didn't fully understand its potential. Hana and I found a way to focus the scattered energy of the mountain. I thought it would last for generations. But the village heart started to fade. This was just the beginning of our problems. Something was wrong. The crops failed and poison covered the land. Hana left to search for food and supplies to save our village. I watched her go that morning, knowing I would never leave our home without her. Weeks turned to months, and she did not return. We tried everything to help restore balance, but nothing worked. I knew our home was lost, but I couldn't leave Hana behind. I had to help her find her way back. So, I started to build. Somehow I felt leaving would make me forget her. The life we shared would slip away. That fear blinded me, and I tore apart everything we created.
I've lost someone too, and the thought of forgetting them scares me. But I've met Hana, and I know your love is strong. Even after all these years, what you built together is still a part of the land. Your bond will never be broken.